Hey, Weirdos. I'm back with another podcast recommendation for you. It's another true crime series, so I thought you'd want to know about it. It's called Billionaire Boys Club. Billionaire Boys Club is an audio drama based on the real-life story of a group of wealthy young men from Los Angeles whose risky get-rich-quick scheme lured in millions of dollars, but in the process left a trail of bodies. The men's selective, invite-only club brought the best educated, most privileged, and most importantly, well-connected men in L.A., the perfect crowd to pitch their billionaire boys club to. Apparently, these high-stakes entrepreneurs of Los Angeles never heard the phrase, "When something sounds too good to be true, it usually is." The Billionaire Boys Club was, in fact, a Ponzi scheme. And after a few deals fell through, their leader, Joseph Hunt, started a string of kidnappings and murders in a desperate attempt to cover their tracks. But to Joe, that was just business as usual, because in the Billionaire Boys Club, the end always justified the means. I'm about to play you a brief clip from the show, but while you're listening, subscribe to Billionaire Boys Club on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Stitcher, or you can listen ad-free and binge all 6 episodes right now by signing up for Wondery Plus in the Wondery app. I have a direct link to it in the show notes. Now, a sneak peek at Billionaire Boys Club.
It's a warm evening in Los Angeles on June 6, 1984. The tall windows in Ron Levin's impressive Beverly Hills duplex are wide open, welcoming any breeze Los Angeles has to offer on this balmy summer night. It's around 7 p.m. when the doorbell rings. The kid's early, he thinks. But then again, Joe was never one to follow directions. As Levin crosses his sunken living room, he readies himself. He should be the hospitable host when he greets Joe at the door. Ron Levin is used to stalling angry business associates. But Joe is relentless. Joe reminds Levin of a young version of himself. Confident, arrogant, able to talk anyone into anything. He admires the kid. But lately, Joe's been a pain in the ass. He hasn't stopped phoning and coming over unannounced since Levin told him he made $10 million off a bogus trading account. You're early. Joe holds up a bag from La Scala's.
I brought dinner.
Hey, kosher. Joe's as excited to see Levin's Shetland collie as he is to see Joe. Levin plays it cool. The two men sit down on Levin's white couch. Levin lights 2 candles on his glass and chrome coffee table, and Joe pours him a glass of wine. Then Joe makes the move Levin's been waiting for.
Levin, I need you to pay me my share of our profits. This has gone on too long.
Nobody move. This is a man Levin's never seen before. Built like a linebacker, pure muscle and a menacing stare.
Who the hell are you?
Levin demands. The large man with the gun reaches in his jacket pocket. He slowly screws a silencer to the barrel of his pistol as he stares Levin down.
How much is in your Swiss bank account?
Joe demands.
About $1.7 million.
Joe tells him to write a check for $1.5 million to be sure it clears.
Joe, what are you playing?
The gunman has Kosher by the scruff of his neck, gun pressed to his little head.
No! No! Don't shoot him!
Joe just stands there. This is not a game, Ron. That's when Levin knows that Joe has won this battle.
Okay, put the dog down and I'll do whatever you say.
The gunman drops the dog. Then he writes a big, fat check to Joe for $1.5 million.
I've done what you want. Now get the fuck out.
Joe just looks at him for a moment, his face completely void of any emotion. He's frighteningly calm when he tells Levin to lie face down on the bed. He's calm when he tells the gunman to handcuff Levin. And when Levin starts to whimper and beg for his life,
Joe says nothing. The gunman shoves the .25 caliber into the back of Levin's head. Levin can hear his suitcase unzipping and see Joe packing out of the corner of his eye. The gunman turns to Joe and says, "Now?" Joe says nothing. He doesn't have to.
You just heard a short sample of the new podcast series, Billionaire Boys Club. You can hear the rest of the episode now on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Stitcher, or you can listen ad-free and binge all 6 episodes right now by signing up for Wondery Plus in the Wondery app. I have a direct link to that in the show notes. Thanks, Weirdos. I'll see you later today with another episode of Weird Darkness.